Dr. Emma Quigley.
And her awesome assistant, Helen.
Brushing and flossing are the best things you can do, especially when you're not seeing a dentist regularly. Be true to your teeth, or they will be false to you.